caliber athlete like Chad Gable, but he's going to be up against it tonight.
Gunther is 18 days away from making history. If he can keep the title for 18 more days, he will pass the Honky Tonk Man as the longest reigning Intercontinental Champion in WWE history. And think about this prestigious title, Wade. You've held it a number of times in your career. Over a dozen WWE Hall of Famers have called themselves Intercontinental Champion. It's the working man's title.
Yeah, undoubtedly, but here's the problem. The pressure is growing the closer Gunther gets to breaking that record. You don't want to get within touching distance, make one uncharacteristic mistake.